Racing this weekend, and that's Roberto Colciago after a high-speed impact with new boy Michel Jourdain of Mexico. Jourdain's car has been repaired.